Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the Game Bytes Show. Jared Idun here, finally bringing you episode 5 from the Tales from the Borderlands. It's been a while. I've been busy like a bee. So finally found some time, a couple hours. We can sit down and wrap up Tales from the Borderlands. This is episode 5, the final episode of this season, I guess. I think they have confirmed they're bringing a sequel to Tales from the Borderlands, so season 2. But we'll wrap it up here, and we'll probably chuckle our heads off like a bunch of chuckleheads. And have a good time, so thanks for joining me. And I just noticed I'm wearing a green shirt. It matches my chroma key, so, you know, floating head thing, whatever. All right, so we're gonna start episode 5, and we're gonna pay attention to the previously on, because I don't really remember. I kind of vaguely remember what happened last time, but it has been a while, and so we'll catch up here.
Here we are at the finale. Or should I say, finally, huh? Yeah, whatever. I don't write this stuff. If you recall, the long journey to the Vault of the Traveler actually began by accident. Atlas's gorgeous robot was designed to not only summon the Vault of the Traveler, it was also meant to deal with the complications of entering the Vault. Two unlikely Vault Hunters began to assemble it, but one component remained out of reach on a Hyperion space station. Pressed into service by the local crime lord, they concocted a plan to sneak aboard. The corporate lackey had access to inside information, but he didn't dare reveal his source. An old rival provided a priceless disguise, while new allies helped cobble together a rummage sale rocket ship.
You should have had yourself a rocket.
Once again, tempting fate, they flung themselves into space. Indeed, they would have died up there, were it not for the sacrifice of a noble soul. Finally, aboard the space station, the salaryman found himself contending with his ambitious former accomplice. Choosing his words carefully, he managed to maintain his disguise. Working together, the
Scooter obviously survived, right? Like, I don't know how he
one last miracle and acquired the final Gortis component. At that moment, the former middle manager discovered that the plan had worked. Not there, handsome Jacks.
Yeah, that's right. So handsome Jack did like a hostile takeover of this dude's arm, and nobody knows that he's in there, which is not good.
Put them in one of the cells for questioning.
What are you in for?
They got me at one of the security checkpoints.
We're here for desecrating art!
What? We all know about the plan. We intercepted your comms. So?
Oh, cool! So we don't have to explain it!
We don't have
Where's Reese? A lot of strange things have been happening today.
Yes!
Oh, hey, you know, you've got something on your face!
That was totally
what was on her face? Did you get it?
I believe I did.
I
get them
into
the cell.
Reese, you all right? I heard what sounded like a dying animal. Reese! What is going on up there?
Oh, so he's locked in. Yeah,
this just feels right, you know? Like it was meant to be. Vault hunters kill me, I learn humility, you bring me back where I belong, wiser and stronger. It's a pretty sweet little character arc, isn't it? Yeah, except for that part where I learned humility, that's crap.
Hyperion doesn't need you anymore, Jack. Deal with it, you're old news.
You know, funny you should mention that, because I'm not going to be the same old me. I mean, I'll obviously be wearing you like a fleshy tracksuit, which will be new for you. But I've got some pretty sick upgrades planned.
Fleshy tracksuit.
Oh, so that prototype I was talking about? Yeah, Nakayama actually built it. So if you could just stay still, this is gonna get grafted into your body, and then I'll get up and lean into it. Don't worry though, sweetheart. The process will kill the shit out of you. So you won't have to suffer as a mind-controlled zombie slave or whatever. So you got that going for you. Couldn't figure out how to get this thing into my body without killing me, but hey, doesn't matter if you die.
Hey, listen to me. Your plan is stupid. You haven't thought this through.
You mispronounced genius pretty badly there. You have a stroke or something, kid? You used to idolize me. Now you're gonna be me. You love this. It's perfect.
No, it really isn't.
Your plan is
you're stuck
stupid.
In my head, Jack. Our minds are connected. If I die, you die, remember?
Oh, is that how you thought you were gonna get out of this? Sorry, that's not how it works anymore. I've transferred my consciousness into the computer systems of the base. You know what that means? Helios! Now you get it, Cupcake. Okay, here we go. Let's get this scary robot skeleton inside of you.
Seems like a,
In a few hours, I'm gonna be inside every nook and cranny of every system on this space station. I forgot the frickin' chair had wheels. You know what? That's my bad. That's on me. Handsome Jack always wins, Teddy.
What?
Oh, well, he went down fighting, hey, kid? And in his horrible agonizing face.
That's unfortunate. Well, the good news is,
Hey, no! Drop it!
No! Alfred, what is your frickin' problem, Reese?
What is your problem?
Grateful little prick! Get back here!
I just want to saw you open and put this weird magical skeleton on you.
Not an option, okay? We're waiting for Reese.
Well, that's convenient.
Oh, my body. It hurts. Inside my body.
You all right? I heard screaming.
Oh, God. I'll be better once we get the hell out of here.
It hurts inside my body.
Hey, we need to go.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry my internal bleeding is holding us up. Okay. Okay. I can do this.
Okay, that's funny.
Reese. I'm so sorry.
Vet? Well, hello, Yvette.
Listen, Reese, I gave Hyperion your coordinates because they gave me a guarantee.
Guarantee? Oh,
there's a list of things I don't believe.
Is that the guarantee?
You!
That you be safe. They wanted to kill you and rip some top secret file out of your head. I made sure they spared you. Please, Reese. I'm as good as dead if you leave me. No. Reese! Please! I'm sorry, okay? Come on! Like you never screwed someone over for a promotion. Reese! Reese!
I feel like walking away was the right choice.
Warning, lockdown protocol in effect.
Hey, we gotta go. Gotta move. Go!
Reese, we got a problem.
Add it to the list.
The hangar bay door's just locked tighter than a bully monk's jaw. The caravan ain't going nowhere.
Sasha! Heads up!
What?
Shit!
Reese!
Take the beacon and get the caravan ready! I'll get the hangar doors open! I can override it in the power core!
Yeah, okay, do that! But, you know, be careful. There are guards all over the place.
I'll save our lives, don't worry.
Man, that's the least heroic way to say that.
What, because I sound scared? Because, I mean, I'm not scared at all.
Don't get killed.
I'll say the least heroic way to say
it. Here you go!
Come on, hangar bay's this way.
Plug it into him, and he can be like a super badass, maybe. We didn't think of that. Maybe we should think of that.
Come on! This way!
Hey, kiddos! Daddy's home!
What's going on?
Yes, Dare to Dream, it's me, Handsome Jack, your favorite. I'm back in the digital flesh, baby, and I need you to help me find my very good friend.
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
Once upon a time, there was a lowly Hyperion stooge named Reese. He was just like all of you in every way, except he really, really... Hey, you idiot! You look like the kind of moron that hangs out with metal management. Do you know where Reese is?
Is he the one with the glasses?
Oh, it's... Or... Yes,
wow.
Time to go.
Yeah, you know, even though it's full of flesh-eating monsters, Pandora suddenly feels a lot safer than here.
Someday, I want to live on a nice planet.
Good luck with that.
Hello, ladies.
Great.
So, how are things? Still alive, I see. Well done. Just a quick quest for you both. Where the hell is Reese? I got every single Helios employee looking for that ass clown. So save him some major calf strain and turn him in already.
Last I heard, he was in your old office.
Trust me, Cupcake, he ain't in there. Otherwise, I'd be inside him.
Let's go, Fiona. He can't touch us.
Well, you are just 100% right about that, Pumpkin. I can't, but my guards and their bullets sure can, and a shit ton of them are heading to you right now. Could get messy. So in the essence of saving on cleanup costs, why don't we just figure this out together, huh? I mean, I'll be straight with you. Reese is definitely gonna die. But you don't have to. I mean, I don't care enough about you to kill you.
You're bluffing. I call bullshit on your guards.
Not the smartest thing you've ever said. Probably the stupidest, though. Because I built this station. I hired the guards, and calling them in to kill people is, like, my favorite thing.
Fine. Prove it.
Oh, here are my guards. Now remember, you had a chance to avoid this next part. You think on that while you're headbutting bullets.
Headbutting bullets.
Oh my guards! You bastard!
Hey!
a lot of monitors in this place.
Why would they have it lined like that? That's ridiculous.
Whoa.
It's very Star Wars-y. Oh, but in Star Wars, that would be bottomless.
Okay, I can do this. Just gotta hack into the central systems, reverse the lockdown, and get the hell out of here. No problem!
Yeah, that's how hacking works. Big giant button. Sweet. Uh-oh, I got a video game.
Warning, hacking detected.
Oh, come on!
Warning.
Okay, okay, you wanna dance? And boom! The hangar bay doors are now open.
You shouldn't have hacked into Helios and tickled my alarms, pal. Led me right to you. And I hate being tickled. That's not true. I love it.
You're not as smart as you think you are.
And you're not as good at threats as you think you are. Brains are, in case you don't know, plenty of leaders without them.
All right, Jack, you want to shut me out of the computer systems? Fine. Then I'll go right to the source. Let's see how long you survive without a power core.
I think we have the video game here in a moment. All right.
I'm glad you're out of my brain so I can finally kill you.
Back off, Reese. Don't you even try to shut me down. You know what? Your puny little body isn't worth all this trouble. Seriously.
Core venting process initiated.
It's gonna be way more fun watching you get vented into space.
Oh shit, that's bad. That's really, 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 really bad.
Warning, airlocks in the men's shower. Failing. 19 soapy men vented into space.
You're gonna kill me with that lightning rod? I'm made of electricity, you idiot.
17 soapy men.
You didn't actually think it would be that easy, did you, idiot?
Power core damage reaching critical.
Enjoy your last few seconds of not being dead.
Stand by for core ventilation in 3, 2, 1.
No, no,
core snap! In progress.
Have you learned nothing? I may not exist in this current form, baby, but I'm a legend, kid. And unlike you, when you're gone, it's for good. Yeah, I know. Heavy, right? You twirl on that one for a bit. Without me, you're nothing. Just a sad, silent back in the streets, waiting to be filled with a handsome endoskeleton.
Warning. Ventilation aborted. Room repressurizing.
Eat it, Jack! Eat
warning.
It all!
Retro rockets activated.
Fiona?
Helios thrusters offline.
No, 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 no. Where are you going? Where are you going? You can't leave me here!
Impact with Pandora imminent. Please begin evacuation procedures.
Oh, you little asshole! Look what you have done!
That wasn't them, though. Was it? Maybe
right.
It was.
These idiots.
Hey, August, we got problems. Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
You know, you should be a detective. You're very perceptive.
Oh, you talking shit.
Yeah. Reese is hacking it now.
Yeah, but what about the beacon?
Relax, okay? I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh, no. That doesn't sound good.
Come on, Gordis, you should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Oh, okay.
I think she's fine with us.
Gotta keep this girl safe.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey!
No, stay away!
Stop! Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you, But unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall, I'd ease up.
I knew this was going to happen. Only a matter of time before you'd show your
true
colors.
But he's so dapper in his robot.
What can we say? Valerie's got a different plan. Fire up the engines, August. Got a jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah. Right.
I don't even know what to say to you.
Don't look at me like that.
August, you can stop this. You're the boss here.
Nah, Valerie's the boss, and August does what Valerie says. Mm. It's real simple. Mm. Come on, away from the ship.
Wait.
What is this?
Look, dude. Don't do this, man. This was always the plan. You knew that.
Plans change.
Uh-oh, video game, get ready, video game. But we're not controlling him, so I'm not gonna be ready. Oh!
August!
Oh!
You ain't getting away!
I don't understand why she's injured suddenly.
I'm going for the ship! We're right behind you, Sasha!
Nope! Uh-uh! That ain't happening.
Oh! Oh no! Loader bot.
No!
She's just a thrower,
goddammit.
Sasha. I am sorry. I failed you.
Loaderbot, are you alright?
All that is hurt is my pride.
That'll heal.
Warning. Helios planetary orbit compromised. Please calmly make your way to the nearest emergency pod and await further.
Hey, assholes. So that guy Reese, I wanted
to... We have to get you out of here.
Well, he just sent this tin can on a crash course for Pandora. This is what happens when you don't follow directions. So, follow the grandparents and lock up the kids.
Wait.
These containment suits should protect us, right?
Radiation, yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere and crashing into Pandora, no.
So the sister's on the spaceship?
Wait your turn, Frick.
Find Cordis. Keep her safe.
Wait, aren't you coming?
I must find Reese.
Loaderbot!
Now I'm sad. But Loaderbot and his dapper suit.
Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh! Just hanging out in the power core, and I, kinda need to be rescued. Again?
I will be right there.
Loaderbot is the best character in this game. I'm saying it right now. That dude is a true bro.
Oh, yes. Loaderbot!
You are very needy. We have to stop meeting like this. I give more than I get from this relationship.
I owe you one, buddy. Really.
You owe me more than one.
Yeah, that's probably more accurate.
To the escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit. Come on. Come on, come on. There's gotta be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Reese? Because, spoiler alert, they're all gone! What do you think? We installed enough bots for the whole base? You have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot. No getting out of this one! Cute. Oh yeah, that's real cute. Yeah, that's a real great use of whatever time you got left.
Oh, I'll be so happy when you're gone.
Me? Gone? I'll never be gone. I'm a freaking legend, kiddo, in case you haven't been paying attention. I'm immortal.
There's one! How's that?
No, that's not happening. Nope! Sorry! Oh, it is not gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together, Reese. If you think I'm gonna let you leave me, guess again. Oh, that's funny. Look at him go. Oh, he's so happy.
No. Stop! I can pay you whatever you want.
He's not interested in money, you moron. You can't take it with you, as the saying goes.
Sorry, bro.
Hey, stop! Oh, man, come on, dude.
Hey, another idiot's join the party.
Hey, you gonna die, dude.
You're all gonna die, you idiot.
Chances of our survival. He is right. Probability of death is high.
This is here, punk!
Well, guess it's just you and me, pal. Wouldn't have it any other way.
We have to go.
Whoa! Hey!
Get back here!
Oh, where do you think you're going?
Nice! Motorbot! Wah!
There!
Mm-mm! You ain't getting away this time!
Yeah! What he said!
Wait, stop! We both can't fit in that!
I know.
Wait, Loaderbot, no! Come on! Loaderbot, no! 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 In a
world you've grown. No, not Loaderbot! Don't let the hurdle fall. So be the girl you loved.
Be the girl you loved. Surely Loaderbot survives. Surely. Strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Oh, I need a drink. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Suddenly I'm hit. It's the darkness of the dawn. And your friends are gone. You know, I just, as the opening credits load here, like, I haven't played The Walking Dead, but from what I've seen so far, Tales from the Borderlands, it really is sort of a masterpiece. Like, this may be Telltale's finest. Like, it's just the storytelling, the way they've interwoven the jokes, and the way each of the choices feel like legitimate, like any of these choices feel totally okay, and you really invest in the characters. It's good. This is really good storytelling. Probably some of the best. I almost want to say any video game I've played. Like, this is a really great series. I'd love to see this continue. I mean, the